شريف اند برومود فيست برومود. Can I call upon Mr. Vilas and Mr. Sunil?
Oh, please, teachers. As you all forgave us 30 years ago, please forgive us this time also. We know we goofed up big time. Thank you. Okay, a small little segment. There are some of our overseas students who would like to send their good wishes to you all. I request Gopa to kindly pass on their wishes. We have Sunita from the USA, Glancy from New Zealand, and there's a special invitation from Malaysia, who is hosting a party for each one of you all tomorrow, a cocktail and dinner party at his bungalow. I guess he has sent everyone messages. So he's hoping to see all of you all tomorrow over there. So we are just going to put up their good wishes for you all.
Sorry, I couldn't make it to reunion, but it would have been nice to see you all after so many years. On this occasion, I'd like to express my gratitude to all my teachers who have worked very hard over the years. And also thank you to the members of committee and Joyce to organize this event and creating the WhatsApp group to get all the EGBs connected. I wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. I hope to see you all soon. Bye.
Hi. Congrats to all of us on our 30th reunion. I think it's an achievement. I'm sorry that I'm not there in person. I hope you all have a great time and you create beautiful memories today. I want to thank the teachers for not giving up on us, for loving us and helping us grow. We are aware that you laid the foundation to who we are today. For all the times that we thought you were being mean to us, we know better today and we love you for that. Thanks to all my classmates and friends for being an indelible part of my childhood. Thank you for the rekindled friendships. I also want to thank the committee for letting me be a part of this day. I hope to see you all soon. Until then, wishing you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Hello dear teachers and friends, I am Malesh Redu. I hope you all are enjoying the reunion. I am really missing the opportunity to meet you all after so many years. Unfortunately, I am away on business. But to continue the reunion celebration, I would invite all our teachers and friends to join me at my residence for the cocktail and dinner. That's tomorrow, 7:30 onwards. It will really give me a great joy to meet you all. I hope you all have a great time.
I would like to thank Manish and many of you who have helped us out in one way or the other in helping us contact our buddies. I would like to thank Reverend Father Vincent Pereira, who has been very supportive and kind enough to allow us to have our reunion at our alma mater. Thank you, Father. I thank all our teaching and non-teaching staff and their families who have come today to share in our togetherness. I thank the core committee who have worked tirelessly in planning and executing this day for us and making it so memorable. I would like to thank Malesh, Tony, and Stephen for their sponsorship. I also thank Gulmeet for his invitations and the flex. I thank Pratidnya for her lovely flower rangoli. And last but not the least, I would like to thank each one of my evergreen buddies who have been very supportive and generous throughout. I hope you all have a wonderful afternoon here and take back all the things, all lovely memories from here. Thank you so much for being with us here. I request her to kindly come on stage. 1 minute. Mrs. Rekha Shinde, please come.
And I request Rahul Kamle to do the honors, please.
Done and out, the mess is over at all. that someone somewhere will soon make a change. We all are part of God's great big family. And the truth, you know, love is all we need.
We are the world. We are the children. We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's start giving.
And we have many of our EGB group have left the groups because their phones have started hanging because of the interaction on the group. See, they've all put their hands up. All those are exited. Okay, thank you very much. We enjoyed having you all here. Definitely next time we will not goof up so much and we will try to present a better program for each one of you all. Thank you so much. For the school hall, I request our headmistress and Mrs. Sangeeta Khel to come and accept it, please. No, they can't carry it, but you all can just stand at the side, please. Also, Mrs. Sangeeta Khel and sister, some like-minded students of our batch have come together and collected some money. So at the time when the children have to pay their yearly fees, could you all kindly give us names of those students and we can sponsor those children's fees. Okay? So please, we look forward to your cooperation in the future also. Yeah? Thank you so much.
Can I have your attention, please? Good afternoon, everyone. We are extremely overwhelmed with the warmth that you all have exuded today. Thank you for the lovely gift to the institution. I'm sure our children are going to benefit. Thank you so much. God bless each one of you.
I too extend my heartfelt gratitude towards 1985-86 batch for your contribution which you have done for our primary. Thank you very much and God bless you.
Thank you so much. Would any of you all teachers like to speak about any one of us? Or would you all like to say anything? I'm sure you all are very happy to see us. No, no one happy to see us? Mrs. George would like to say something? No? Okay, lunch is being served, teachers. Please. Okay, Miss Williams. Oh, that's lovely. Thank you, Miss.
I just would like to say thank you very much to all of you for having thought of this and taken so much trouble, especially to contact us. I was quite amazed to see suddenly one day Gopal landing up and inviting me. Even though I taught here just for 2 years, I feel privileged to be present at this function. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Lunch is being served, teachers. Kindly join us. This side is the veg section, and that side is the non-veg section.